Something like that.
It's good to have commerce restored. I've many goods here if you wish to trade.
What do you need?
It's just what I heard.
Thank you, and blessings upon the Inquisition. Thank you, and blessings upon the Inquisition.
We've got scattered reports of Tevinter sightings in the hinterlands.
Mages?
And their servants, yes. I think they might be connected to the attack on the
Tevinter. Assumptions scout the lane. No Circle Mage has ever caused anything like the breach.
Fair point.
Your kind killed the most holy.
Lies. Your kind let her die.
Shut your mouth, mage!
Enough!
Knight Captain.
That is not my title. We are not Templars any longer. We are all part of the Inquisition.
And what does that mean exactly?
Back already, Chancellor. Haven't you done enough?
I'm curious, Commander, as to how your Inquisition and its herald will restore order as you've promised.
Of course you are. Back to your duties, all of you.
Let all repeat the chant of light. Only the words.
Search in the nave wishes to verify that the infections have decreased in them.
We'll post soldiers a safe distance from the temple.
Our best guess at safe, anyway. My scouts are posted on the ridges in case there's any trouble.
All right.
Greetings, Herald of Andraste. How fares your quest to seal the breach?
I'm doing everything within my power.
A task such as closing the breach is a heavy burden. I hope you do not carry it alone. We remember Andraste. But Andraste did not carry the Chant of Light alone. She had generals, advisors, and though it is considered heresy to say it, she had the aid of the elf Chartin.
Darkness creep. It is the whisper in the night.
both enable.
If those refugees are going to defend themselves, they'll need real defenses. I've got a few ideas.
You said you had a way to help the refugees.
I do. I've marked good spots on the map. You set up watchtowers there, talk to the master and get your people wet.
We've been searching the region for resources. Commander's orders. No small task given recent troubles, but I've some supplies here you may find useful.
Thank you. Have you heard from any of your Kirkwill associates, Varric?
You're asking me? So you don't read my letters?
You're no longer my prisoner, much as you like to act like it.
Yet I still get all the suspicion.
I am not without sympathy, especially given recent events.
Why, Seeker, I would never accuse you of having sympathy. By the way, I tend to refer to my associates as friends. Maybe you're not familiar with the concept.
Interesting. I cannot say what it is, but there must be a reason the skull illuminated the object.
Nothing to report, sir.